Okay, let's get this one started with video sync. There we go. Now, crap. I just got one, and I don't know why the picture's so hilariously low res on everything, but the bow's quite high. Is it high res? Okay. Anyway, this point for this video is I'm not going to go on my server, so fuck off. I'm going to click play multiplayer. I'm going to click play beta maps to make sure I don't get in beta maps. And as long as it's not manpower, I'll play it. Unless it's science.d. Or another one that has cheat mode. Sometimes called, and I'm doing the finger thing now, premium. And I will also pick just a totally random class. I'll press the random class button. Watch it give me something useless like spy. Watch this be the standard skill server. Watch it give me a class that will be totally useless against the situation, because that's the nature of random. Or give me, for example, medic, when no one on my team warrants pocketing because they're all either turtling or doing absolutely... Oh wait, no, turtling and doing absolutely nothing are the same thing. You know, turtling you cannot turtle last on Vanguard. If you lose that last point, you are going to lose, unless your team puts a massive offensive on.
Alert! The control point is being captured!
Told you, spy! I told you, it's a skill server, so... Not only is it the skills, so both my predictions are right. It's going to give me a class that I don't like, I'm not particularly good with it. You know, I can't cheap stab. Cheap stab is when you run by the side. Oh, the heavy.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
My dead ringer refused to go off. And I'm stuck as fucking spy.
Move.
Oh, Swansea boy. I saw him last night. Not great. Oh, my accuracy.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Oh, I'm being chased by Pyro. Floggy.
We have lost the control points.
I can't see in here, can I? That engineer is going to...
We have captured the control point.
I'm going to spy capped. I finally get that achievement.
Victory.
There! Behold my heinous accuracy! There! I'm going. I'm not playing spy again. Okay, so... there! And also, see my point that you cannot defend... You cannot turtle last. Because all the sentry spots... The final point is so big. All the sentry spots can't defend it. Watch this be the skill one, too. As long as it doesn't give me spy, I'm fine. There's very little you can do with spy. Okay, spy capping, yes, but that required the blue team to actually... Yay! Told you! I want the other. I want the tool of evil. I want the tool of evil. Spam! Brainless spam. Can we leave spawn without having a soldier spam at us? Wow, what a great sentry spot. That's gonna do. It's gonna do like absolutely nothing. Oh, get out of the way, Pyro! Soldier. Wow, I've never seen a dispenser give me so little. No, just be spammed by soldiers! Oh! Instantly killed! Just... I'm so... body shot! I'm changing. Yeah, no wonder it feels like I'm gonna break my soldiers. Oh, now I'm on offensive and now I'm smooching. Brilliant.
The freaking card start!
I stand more of a chance than being stuck on red. I mean, against if there's more than four of one class, unless it's sniper, you are pretty much guaranteed to be raped by it. I say, unless it's sniper, but even spy, just not sniper, because sniper is like ridiculously a, is like heinously a. Oh god, Demomen Pyro. Ugh. What class can actually survive for more than a second? What class can actually survive for more than a second? Oh, Demomen. Yeah, that'll do. You know, it isn't like you can simply kill by like assorted spam from like the ring. AFK bomb, typical. Oh, oh, oh god. I think it has it left the cart behind again. Nah, the cart just doesn't get the bullet thing. Oh, I feel absolutely useless. Might as well get cheetah points. Spam, spam, spam! Get consistent, keep getting those cheetah points. No! Machinerd! Of course. This sir hates me. At first it dumps me as an engineer against Team Soldier Spam. You know, I'm not convinced Sticky's actually can do anything on this car. It's like the very nature of it. It's the only kill I've got on this entire. Where did that other second kill come from? Did I kill one? Way, that's sniper. Oh, the spawn cannon. There we go. I'm gonna get spied at some point. You know, because I'm the only one not spawn camping, so... Of course, this... Never stood, even stood a chance. Spawn camp... Super spawn camping. Just super spawn camping. Yeah, so I'll go by the assessment of too many tryhards. That's, I've never seen them do so bad, you know, so much. Spam. New match, new class. No. 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 There must be something other. No. There. Yeah, I know that's kind of cheating, but I'm not going. That was a joke heavy loadout. That's all. You're on. Eh. I didn't even know I had that. I didn't even know I had that.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one. Oh no, dead. No, random crits. Oh, there's always just something spamming away. But I was the only one. No! Gotta get crits. You know, because the mini crits run out and then you get full crits! Yep! Oh, all the soldier spammers moved to the other team. All of it. I'm not going random class anymore, I can't. Not against team spam soldiers. Bye. So quickscope me. Oh, and the sniper is taking the health packs. Oh, it's just so much soldier spam on both teams. It's just both teams just spamming soldier. Don't be stupid, you'd be one over Pyro. Because of course Soldier's gonna have full health because he fell in the health kit. And of course he's direct hit, so there's like no hope of ever reflecting. Oh, I've never seen so many direct hits. Soldier's just spamming. Oh, I cannot reflect to save my life. Yeah. No! Spy! Because of course, don't trust team to push. No, I'm the only one on the... Then my team pushes!
Time has been added.
Cheap stabbed! And of course, dead ringer. That's what I meant by cheap stab earlier. Where you just run to someone's side and then you just stab and they die. Speedy fucker. Well, at least he's dead now. Wow, I almost killed the scout. I think it was the I almost killed something. Oh, just W1. That's how you kill pyros. You just W1 them and they die. They W1 first wins. Oh god, they're all W1-ing. I have ammo. Because of course... Oh, this is direct hit spam everywhere. Come back here! Come back! Come back! Come back, you! Soldiers are just run away from the pyro that can extinguish you! Run away! Run away! Oh, stabbed! Cheap, stabbed in the side again. Why do we have so many snipers? More precisely, how am I out? When you get the wrong weapon out. Oh no! Because of course, soldier in the face didn't even take any damage, because direct hit plus gunboats equals no damage at any range other than point blank. Ran out of ammo. I think I actually reflected that somehow. No, of course. Jumping over it doesn't let you reflect it. If it's already hit, if it's still in the rocket launcher, you can reflect it, but if you're above it, nah. I'm just going to inch this thing forward if I have to. Oh, of course! Of course, back burner. WM1. That's somehow he won even though he wasn't being healed. Or did we kill each other? That. Oh, body shot! And of course, Spy outruns Pyro apparently, even though I thought Pyro was supposed to be slightly faster. At that range. Really? At that range? You're gonna try. Oh, direct hit. No, don't you. Don't you dare! Get out my way! There's my health packs on, Trollium! direct hit spam. Engineer, why did you cap? Why didn't you try to cap? We went one. Spot. Machina! Of course it we body shop! Of course it we booty shoots, because that's like all the Machina can do. I wouldn't be. Oh wow, Machina can actually headshot. I didn't even know that was possible, because all people ever do is just charge up them booty shoots. Gotta get body shot by Machina, cause charging up Little Valley with body shot central. Seriously swear he's the only guy that I kill. Just Virgie, I seriously swear he's the only one that I kill. Oh, of course there's a soldier in this. Of course. Kill yourself. No, I've got to get crit by rockets, man. Because, you know, having a pocket crit screen medic is annoying. And dead ring. No one on this team. They aren't very aggressive. For a team that consists mostly of Pyros. Oh, you needed it more. Well, just get on the car. Still the only way. The only way to get rid of Dead Ringer is WM1. That's the only. Sentry! Hear the distinctive sounds of scent. Soldier spam man with his pocket crit medic. Yeah. Cause we still have three snipers! Yeah, we're past the stage where snipers are actually useful. Oh, just spam and does somehow more than 120-ish damage. Body shot! Nope, wasn't even on crit streak, just gets random crits as well. Why do we still. Oh god, why do we have four of them? Why do we have four of them? It's like. Why do we have four snipers? Oh, we got 3 minutes. Why? Why do we have four of them? Why do they have pocket? Oh god, and there's a. They have medics, we have snipers. We have snipers. Lots of them. Why? And they have medics.
Los fighter!
I don't want healing this. Yeah, spam your medic. Do the good trait of all good soldiers. Go jump up a hole where your medic can't follow you.
Thank you. Fire.
Oh, I'm trying to lock onto that one. Good, go ahead, go! Oh no! They have people from behind! Because our team doesn't leave spawn! There is nothing you can do when your team just gives up! What the hell happened to that spy? He used to cheap stab me and now... Oh, there we go. It's dead wrong. Because of course. Oh god, there was a heavy on it as well. Why Fists of Steel? Oh, that's gonna be a Trojan here.
Ugh.
Of course, Sentry. Why haven't... Why? Do you just really want to steal that health pack? No, because we're never going to get past that fucking sentry with a team that doesn't understand the concept of move up. Watch, that is... Oh no, it actually does go some. Doesn't go very far. No, because no one can direct hit that sentry. Oh, I cannot do everything for my team.
You failed.
Top scoring.
Get in here, cupcake.
Oh god, this
mission begins in 60 seconds.
Oh. Yes. Yes. I'm a team that isn't retarded. And this thing does charge like ridiculously fast. Ready overheals to everyone. Oh wait, bots emerged. The bots have merged together. Oops. I am. Oh, it's not like I can't build them in 10 seconds anyway. Is it? Look to go. No, it's not quite ready. knew it. Random crit. He didn't even have any other fort. Oh god. Oh gosh. Why? Oh god, the wheels are fucking up. Why do you think I jumped ship?
They have got a sentry on spawn.
Oh god. Pyro. Incoming! Run away from the... Oh! No, he has actually left spawn. I'm slightly amazed. And it's an amazing ability. Stop running! Oh, why do people run away from things that can heal them? Are they that oblivious to the fact... You know, kind of a waste of sandwich when you got two. I'll benefit you more than... Oh, Jasper, you're like the only one who dies to my hand. I'm seriously not kidding you, either. Oh, sniped. Might as well keep building. Oh, I've got to say my med. What a waste of Uber. Totally wasted that Uber. Done it! Pushed it past, they've lost the forward spawn, ha ha ha. They've lost their forwards. Why the hell do I respawn here? World worst sentry spot. I hit a spy with that. This is the guy to pocket. Wait for the other medic to come kill you. I'm sticking with this guy, he knows what he's doing. I know he has an unusual, and I know that's not always right. Oh, what the hell happened to him? Where's my heavy? Where'd he go? Oh, did he get spied? The uphill sniper.
He's not moving.
Imagine. Oh, damn it, man.
Doctor.
Oh, I'm bounced all over the place by the cart. The cart is killing. The cart is going to be the death of me. Oh, that cart gets in the way more than it helps. That cart is actually a hit as much as a hindrance as it helps. Why do people insist on running away from their medics? You know, going back in the backfield is not helpful. Oh god, there's so many of us in this one spot! It's like the entire... Oh my... What the hell happened? What happened to our heavies? Were they both snipe? They must have both been sniped. I'm stuck. So close. Not that an Uber charge would have actually saved me. Backburner W1 is so powerful. It's just so powerful. What the f- I don't know. What the hell just hit a spy? You'd think that. I think the Pyros would protect the medics, but no, no one protects medics. Medics just get treated like shit. I'm not even kidding. Medics just get treated like shit. Load a Pyro out. Oh, got crit heavy from a dead heavy.
I ignored it because it missed hard.
Oh, the bomb's stuck on a wall. Oh, you're useful, but I'll heal you anyway.
Who stop pushing the cart? I want names! Ready to charge!
Seen so many heavies.
Spy and double agent, thank you.
Oh, this is our staging point for all the heavies. And then, oh, that. That's actually quite rare. I'll give him credit for that. A machina actually been used for something other than just body shot. Because it didn't actually go through me, but he did body- his original target was body shot, so...
How did he know?
I don't know what knocked me off, but I felt a pompsu just before I died.
Ben, to me on down.
That just proves, without a doubt, that medics always win. So, get enough medics on your team and you will win. Anyway, that's the end of that. That's just checking to see if I've got any new crap that it hasn't alerted me about. No. Got two of those in a row. Okay, so let's stick. So, milk and jar, or whatever it is, and no one's quite sure. It is scout, so it could be something much, much worse than milk. But anyway, liquid in glass plus liquid in glass, TF2 crafting logic equals metal! Then again, like, something like stupid, like five jars of piss equals a milk. So, TF2 crafting logic. See, that makes sense. Take three bits of crappy metal and combine it into good metal. Now, but taking, do I have another spy? My weapon I will never use. No. Do I have a sniper? I keep a Machina because it's the Machina. Buffalo steak is actually my buffalo steak. Pain train, that's demo man. Nope. Oh, I do have two medic ones though. There we go. Anyway, that's, now we sorted this crap. Ooh, I can make hats soon. Do I have two more duds? Spy. Heavy. It's not old demo. Why was I keeping that? We can make hats. Hat craft. What hat will I get? Brilliant! More dumb stuff for my NG, the better. Oh, but I already have the dumb stuff. Oh, I'm gonna need, what's the paint colour? Red and conical brown. How much is that on Steam? Market. How? Because then my engineer can have both a bullet and a beard. Oh, come on. Oh, the community mod. Don't tell me it doesn't work in game. Yeah. I got one of those, then I realised that it was actually nerfed to fuck. You know, only while disguised. That's kind of lame. Yes! I care about my engineer. That means I can then craft this. You know, because, okay, the stocking's cute, but it's not really. No, I know what I'm doing now. I know what I'm doing. Where is it? Where is my paint? There it is. Use with. Yep. Now sort my class. Engineer. When I'm being the evil mini sent. Does this? No, this one does not have style. But key thing about styles, always pick the second style. Because then, when a spy disguises as you, for example, if you see a spy as my engineer, it won't have the hard hat, it will just be the mullet. Yes. because we need it to be more... Yes, because the mini sentry, that gets the beard. Regular engineer gets a cute little stocking. There. Perfect. Anyway, that's the end of the video. That's the end of the team force. And I actually got a hat I wanted. Well, it's not really a hat, it's a beard. You know, differentiate between mini NG and regular NG. No tool of evil and tool of normal. Anyway, that's the end of that. Goodbye.